How's it going, guys? My name is Rushcode, and in today's video, I'm making some modifications to the maze that I built in the last video. These will include platforms that you can step on, blocks that you can move around, and a hole near the exit which you can fall through. So the first thing I did was made sure that the blocks I'm putting in are movable and not too heavy to push. So I had to adjust the mass and make them a bit lighter. The next thing was making sure the platforms I stood on were not going to give me a height advantage when I jumped up, so I made the walls a bit taller to prevent myself from cheating. From there, I began the arduous work of making more platforms and objects and adjusting as I went along. At this point, I finished placing most of the objects, so I did a walkthrough to make sure everything was in order when looking at it from the ground level. Now the last thing was making a hole in the ground, and that was a bit tricky to do, so I had to go and look up some videos on YouTube to learn how to do that. And I hope I pronounced this right. I would like to thank one of my subscribers, Dogs United, for suggesting a video which actually led me to another video on the same channel for using some kind of subtraction thing between two box brushes. So I implemented that technique near the exit and made sure the hole was big enough for the entire block to fall through diagonally as well. At first, I was just going to make the blocks fall into a void, but that would have been a problem if I fell in as well. So I thought it would be more interesting to create a second platform underneath, and then you can just step on the blocks and go through. Once I was done with that, I closed off the entry and exit just to prevent any cheating from happening by going around the maze instead of going through it. And then I did a final test run to make sure everything was in order, and called it a day there. And if you guys are curious, the modifications in this video took me about just under 100 minutes to make. I don't know why it took me that long, but I have a long journey ahead of me, so it is what it is. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let me know what you think down in the comments below, and click the bell icon so that you get notified about the next video. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a good one, and I'll see you next time. Bye!